on my own and say, okay, I'm going to do these facets and learn as much as I can to look at my critiques, you know, teach these guys everything. So that's what I did. My minor is in, my bachelor's is in is business, and my master's is in management. So that's kind of where I'm at. So culinary students who come here, instead of going anywhere else, because we teach well-rounded in this program. I know there's many programs out there that teach maybe lab portions or maybe just lecture, but we teach both. And we teach well-rounded students to open their own business when you get out. You can open your own business, you're very successful. And that's been seen and done. So I know that we have students out there running their own business and they're doing very well. We have one student that's running his own catering business. His name's Marcus. He was actually a baking student, but he wanted to come in and do culinary as well. He started with a micro business and he's now, let me tell you this, he takes two courses a year, that's how well he's doing. And I don't even take two courses a year. But he is doing so well in his area of